responded. Such mean.
Such menial tasks. That was crazy. Let me save that for another time. Stand by 1 second, guys. Actually, if we can get some kind of magic defense going, I'd be pretty happy about that. Resist fear. I think 15-foot radius. Okay. If we can do that, then we'll have control over our people, unless they try to charm us instead. Let's give it a try. Oh, damn it. How long does it last? I'm paused.
Good job.
I don't... Sure. Go pester someone else.
Go pester these guys.
They're called.
What do we want here? I think it's
my temple shield.
Holy power. One down already? Yeah. Actually. Oh, did she cast that? Holy power. Okay, good. Still got confused going on, though. Another one down? Yay. I don't know if it matters which one we go after next. As long as they're all... Why don't we try to focus on one? Oh. I'm in a confused state. So is Imowen. Oh, she killed it. Awesome.
Whatever they need.
They need some more of that. It says he's dead. Yay! Oh. Now Dinah here is attacking me. Oh no, I'm attacking Dinah here. I'm pissed off that she leveled up, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I know, I'm in confused state. I'm attacking her. Another level 3 and 4 spell. 4 hit points. Lower increased by 3. I'm paused. She's actually fine. Okay, heal her. Away from the confused person.
What is your command?
Alright, 73 gold, pearl necklace, a moon bar gem. Moon bar is a pearly white opaque gemstone, usually pale blue with green and gold modeling. Related in type to fire and black opals, it is only slightly more common. Plain old scimitar. Sazar gem. I'm sure we've found those before. There's two of them. Bloodstone amulet. A diamond. Wow. I think we found a diamond before. Diamond is a hard, clear gem which can be clear blue, white, rich blue, yellow, or pink. The hardest of all the gemstones and among the most valuable. Diamonds are usually found in the northern mountains by underground races and then traded to the surface world. Kagan says, it's been a while since I've had a nice juicy piece of meat, Minsk. You didn't like the ranger soup Boo made before? I just think that Boo could do much more for cooking. Have you thought about giving him a nice warm bath lately? Boo does not like your tone, dwarf. I'm no bard, so me tone is neither here nor there. But that rat is just a waste of seed. Let me put him to some use. Minsk would be nothing without Boo. Without Boo, who would tell Minsk whose butt to kick? So that's the reason why you keep him so close. Let's talk again, big one. I might have a nice job for one such as yourself. Okay. Oh, am I stuck in it? Okay. Alright, diamond. Garnet. Black opal. Black opal has a greenish hue with black modeling and gold flecks. Usually found in ancient hot springs, the gem is tumbled smooth and cut cabochon. The phrase in the north, black as an opal, is used as a subtle form of praise for kind-hearted rogues and alike. Okay. That's fine by me.
Butt kicking for goodness!
So there was only three, just one of them used mirror image or something. Well, that's good. The bad thing is we're gonna have to rest again soon. I bought these and never put them away. We had to move some crap off. This is the defense. Heavy book. Done messing around. Now we can look around here.
Good job.
History of the North, 7. The only history of the North I need now is 10. History of the Red Ravens. I have that one. Haven't I? I'm pretty sure. Sometimes I doubt myself because I missed one in Entar Silver Shields. It was a history of Estegund, and I actually never read that. Let me make sure. Yep, I read it. In Junkal's house in Gullykin. There was a copy. That's where I found mine. Alright. Well, we can't look at these, unfortunately. A scroll of burning hands. Wait, something showed up here. Oh, just those scimitars. 31 gold there, okay.
All right.
So it's up here. Hopefully not more foes.
Why me?
Something, fear spell. Resist fear. Leaving us. Well, not much up here.
Why me?
Why not?
Why me?
I already answered that.
Good job.
All right. All right.
All right, all right.
Nobody home? One gold?
All right, all right.
Stop complaining. One gold again. Zero gold. Very foreboding up here. Sleeping people. We don't need these plain weapons. That's empty.
All right. Sure.
I should just automatically just try to pick the lock every time.
Sure.
Again, no one home?
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
Two gold.
Good job.
Sleeping people? No one at all, huh? Oh, there they are. One gold. A quarterstaff and a club. Well, the people around here are broke.
Why me? Why me?
Is that when I pan out, we hear the water, I guess. Can't go that way. Can I clear out that little bit of fog of war? It's gonna drive me insane. Yay. I have a feeling we'll need to go back to the Harbor Master's building for something. Oh. Got a big place here. Iron Throne Headquarters. Okay, I'm gonna leave that for now. I'm gonna not go in there. Try to clear the fog of war around it, though. Alright, let's see if we can find out what's down there. Those might be the gauntlets she was looking for. Oh, the Water Queen's house. I'm not going in here yet either. Go in that way.
All right.
Just trying to peel that back as much as possible.
Sure.
Yeah, those both, from what I gather, are very dangerous places. At least they should be. And that's it. Okay. Well, what about that over there? I have to go all the way around. It's a boat, too. I had the opportunity to ask that harbor master if I could charter a boat. It's like, I didn't pick that. Unless... he would only let us ask one question. Go on the boat. Not that surprised. Figure we just walk on it. I mean, there's a plank and everything. But we're not going on the plank. Low lantern. Well, how... is there a way to get on here? Oh yeah! I thought I couldn't get on here. We can't get over that. I was probably clicking over here. Stuck.
No less than done.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
How do we get in? Pixel hunting here. We're supposed to go in the low lantern to get this mage's spellbook.
All right.
Wait. Here we go. It's a hole. Min says, "I hope this ship doesn't have rats." Boo hates rats, don't you, Boo? Okay. Nobleman.
Sure.
Don't touch me. I might catch something.
Hello, you look like the gambling type. Why don't you try your luck at my table? Come on, be a sport.
Don't give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
A jerk. Greetings. I trust your stay here at the Low Lantern has been fun. You certainly don't look Baldurian. What exotic locales do you hail from? It hasn't been fun here. We've been here for all of 30 seconds. Yeah, why not? We're adventurers out of Waterdeep. With all the troubles in this region, we thought it would be the place to ply our trade. Adventurers, so you must be in the business of fighting dreadful beasts and such things. All of you must be very brave to take up such a profession. Yep, very brave, very brave.
What you want?
Hey there, friend. So what have you come to the Low Lantern for? Gambling or festing? We heard a lot about what goes on here. We just thought we had to look for ourselves. They're a sumptuous lot. There's a brunette named Tyler. I swear she was the goddess of love. It's too bad that she's out of town now. I really miss her company. Okay. Gamesman,
Don't give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
The utter east. You must have traveled very far. Well, I hope you find our city to your liking. It would be terrible for you to be disappointed after coming so far. Yeah, some people just, they say one thing and they're just...
Don't touch me! I might catch something.
What you want?
We've come to try our luck at the gambling pits. We just hope Timura smiles down at us. Haha, Timura's not been kind to me this night. Hopefully she'll be nicer to you. Alright, so there's a gamesman and a bartender.
You're a lucky fella, aren't ya?
Roll up and take a chance on the big wheel. One will get you 20 on a winning spin. Wager 1 gold. Sorry, you have to try again.
You're a lucky fella, aren't ya?
We are not lucky. One more time. Okay, nope.
You're a lucky fella, aren't ya?
You want some whiskey?
Peasant and merchant accommodations. Old one-eye beer. Yeah. Gotta find this guy's spellbook somewhere around here.
You're a lucky fella, aren't ya?
That's interesting, though, to have a like tavern on a ship. Got the sword back there. Lobar?
What do you need?
Welcome to the Little Lantern, my friends. I trust you will enjoy your stay and sample much of our lively fare. I'll be sure to sample as much as I please before I leave tonight. I imagine your clientele are well off? Quite well off. If that was a poorly veiled attempt to inquire as to the wealth of our patrons, let me save you some time. We have a number of visitors who tend to tip rather heavily, and to protect those customers and everyone else, we employ a large number of guards. They stand ready to assist if a patron gets a touch rowdy, as well as to deal with any scoundrels that would attempt to sample the possessions of our fellow revelers. You're welcome to stay, but behave yourself. You'll be glad you did. Where's the spellbook? Oh, we went out. Is that the only entrance?
All right.
Oh ho.
All right.
Looks like this goes down further.
All right.
Your life means nothing to me.
It doesn't? Does Retta? You come in here for some purpose now? I'll tell you the secret. There is no purpose, only entropy. Wondrous, sensuous entropy. My soul sister and I know entropy better than most. Perhaps we teach you some of its pleasures now. What's your name, woman, and what's this whole entropy crap you're going on about? It probably means to kill us, because entropy revolves around everything being dead and disintegrating and falling apart and stuff. I am Disrita. She is Vaya. We are one with void. We know life has no meaning. Let us teach you entropic pleasure. It will delight you with its icy touch. Look, we really have to get going, so you two just keep on doing whatever it is you do. You miss much. You miss what void could offer. You are deluded that life has meaning. It does not. Okay, whatever.
something on your mind?
By Soon's boobies, this place is heaven. I can't believe the women of the lantern. They have that glamour my old hag wife lost so long ago.
You need something, stranger.
Oh, boy.
Something on your mind?
Did they both say that? I'm not looking forward to heading home tonight. I don't know how I'll explain to my wife how I lost 6 gold. I'll have to make up some excuse, but she'll know it was the gambling. I hope it's not, like, in one of these. There's Yago!
Alright.
He's the one we need to reverse the curse he put on this poor lady's, poor kid.
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person such as yourself.
Sorry, my lord, but my services have been reserved for the eve. There's another courtesan here. Is that the same one? I think she's still standing back there, that one.
Something you require?
Up for some company, love? No, I suppose not. Looks like you've your own party waiting. Some other life, perhaps. Alright. Up front, Minsk.
Fine.
Full plate and packing
steel. A simple
matter.
A simple matter.
If Tempus wills it.
Fine.
As well as I can. Tis a fine day to die. Hello? Tis a fine day to die.
No one's gonna die. Yes, I hope not.
You need something, stranger.
What in the nine hells are you doing in my room? We're here to end your miserable life. No. We're members of the Flaming Fist. We've been ordered to confiscate all spellbooks in the town. You needn't worry. You'll get yours back in a few days. Your deception won't work on me, simpletons. Oh well. We need spells again.
I need an L.
All right.
Interrupted. Killed. Mage robe. Yago's Book of Curses.
All right.
What you want?
I want you unlock that.
Hey, how are things going?
Ooh, 143 gold. Skulls of Melf's Acid Arrow, Blur, Sleep, and Fireball. We don't do either of these. I didn't try to identify the bracers either. Nope. Adventurer's robe. Knave's robe. We'll sell them. We found a lot of those. Well, that was easy enough.
Alright, alright.
$87 gold there, nice.
Alright, alright.
I stopped you. Went up there anyway.
Sure.
Alright, so that takes care of that. This is the way back up.
Sure.
Well, there's that guy standing in there.
Why me?
It's hard to see the stairs against it's almost
Why
the same color.
Me?
These people here before? Alright, so I'm waiting on the Water Queen's house and the Iron Throne headquarters, although... I do have to go to the Water Queen's house to save myself from this poison. I don't know, I wish we knew how much longer I had to go. He said a week ahead, so whenever we sleep, it's for like 8 hours, normally anyway. There's a tavern right here. Let's go get some rest. We're a little banged up.
Sure.
We need our spells back. Yeah. Tells me that thing every time.
Sure.
Okay, we can walk back here? Wait a second. I thought we were done.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Can I assist you?
Well, common errors.
Hi, friend. Hello.
Are you a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
My hubby don't want me talking to no strangers.
Oh wait, that goes... Yeah, there's more stuff back here. Oh, daytime. Or nighttime, as it is. Oh, it is nighttime.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
I certainly am. You got me, fair and square. Long-tongued lout at your service. Alright, there's nothing much back here. Okay, so next time I think we can go here? No?
All right.
I have to go this way. Yes. So we can head next episode, guys, to the that would be the southeast quarter or district.
Why me?
Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.